Hello, my name is Tim, and welcome to another Minecraft video in Sky Factory. And so I've been looking up about the Tinkerer's Shop, and you need to create a smeltery. And in order to do that, at least this is what I'm working on, I don't know if I'm making the right thing, but, you know, in a little bit more research, I've figured out that you needed to put a crafting table along with this face thing, or blank pattern, there it is. And it just gets more confusing at that point. Just all this other stuff that I need to specifically craft. I'm glad it's raining so these crucibles just fill up. So let me start. I'm just going to show you the process. Do this, and it's gonna take a while. It's really gonna take a while. I am Grout. Nice. Alright, so now I need to put you in here to make this seared brick. We're just gonna make this. Is that the cheapest one? I believe so. Yes, I'm going to be making this, so I need to make 9 of these as a base. And 9 times 4 is 36, and I had 24, so I definitely need to make more. Oh, it's got, like, it shows how much is in there. That's cool. So, more clay. Thank God it's raining. Oh yeah, I'm hungry.
Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom.
I like this series, this is nice. Got my compressed hammer.
Nom 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 nom.
Nom 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 nom.
Nom 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 nom.
One more time.
Oh boy.
Nom 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 nom.
Literally just went down a half hunger bar as soon as it started eating. Oh, it's good now. Okay. I'm kind of wondering how this lava over here is, like, staying there with the rain, but, whatever. So this should be enough to make the base, I think. Boop, 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 boop. And some gravel. I obviously can't count to 3. Alright. It's funny I am Grout. Oh boy. Taking its time. And that's almost there. That's building up. Might as well make some more lava. Probably need more of it later. I need to make some more sand. Glad I had enough. So there should definitely be enough bricks to make it, you know, somewhat big. And I only found this out by, like, reading this. There you are. Yeah, this thing. Smeltery. So I need to make it look like this. Alright, so there's the smeltery controller. There's the seared tank. Oh, and I need even more. Oh boy. So I need you. Guess I should make a seared window. Retains liquid when broken. Yeah, I guess I'll want to make this so I can see inside. Make a huge smeltery. I mean, is there any point between either of them? I mean, this holds liquid. I don't know, I'm still learning. So there's that. Do I need anything special? Oh, what is it? Glass? I think I have another. Yeah, I have another piece of glass. Is there anything else that... Oh, I needed to know how to build a pipe. That wasn't on there. Or a drain or something. Is that what this is? Transfer pipe filter. Oh, I need redstone. And glass and stone slabs. How do I get redstone? It's gonna tell me somewhere. Just clicking on through. I know I saw a redstone somewhere in this damn book. Where's that? There's a specific material that I need to sieve. Or sift, or however you say it. To get redstone. Oh, it stopped raining. Are these full? Alright, so now I'll be able to make the base. Alright, so I need 9. There's that. So where should I build this? I guess I'll build it over here. Next to this. Seared bricks. And how did it look in there? I want to do this right, because I don't want to waste the time. It's looking like this. So I guess I'll build it exactly like that. Oh, actually, I should have built it one further over. Whoops. I haven't even made a pickaxe. No, can't do that. I'll just make one of those. Boop. 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 Pickaxe. Gonna take a lot of bricks. Like, my god. It's fucking huge. I wanna make it like this. This looks cool. I can see through it with that. That's nice. I need to make one of these things. Alright, put some clay in here and do this. Oh, I need more sand. You know what? I'm just going to pause it here. This is pretty much grinding, so when I'll be back, I'll have a running smeltery. And hopefully this is the thing I'm supposed to be working on, because I don't know. Alright, so I believe this is working now, and I just put a lava in there. I'm going to need to make another bucket, too. And I got some metal in here. I just want to see if it works. So that's the progress. I need to get some more. Is that iron I put in? Yeah, iron. And is it gravel that I need to put through to get iron? I remember seeing someone read a book, and it was saying which materials gave you what. There's like no image there for that shit. But how do I... Iron. Ingot. Iron essence. But where do I... Look at that. Arc furnace? Holy shit. Alloy smelter. Iron sand. There is so much. Laying an egg. A chicken laying an egg and somehow lays an iron ingot. Man, that poor chicken. Chicken's now dead. Seems to be working. Four ingots. Some more gravel, then compress it, and yeah, and eventually automate that, hopefully. At least I think you can automate it. Let me just do all of that gravel. Or cobblestone. Turn you into the gravel. Such a lengthy process, but it's amazing though. Leave a comment if you can hear my fan in the background. Turned it on because I was getting really hot. Wish this heat wave would go away. But it's still going. Moving forward. Sweet. Man, as soon as I get this shit automated, it's gonna be excellent. Pretty much like a normal Minecraft world in the end, but got stuff just generating and you don't have to mine. Just build whatever you want. Man, all this started from that one tree. It's amazing. There's a lot of science in here too, at least I'm assuming. Gonna have to combine certain metals like to make steel or bronze or whatever. Alright, did I get a good amount? Got 27. Nice. Gonna cook you up. Got all this other metal too. Gold, iron, copper, nickel, silver, lead, aluminum. Make a silver sword? I don't know. So I believe with 9 of them I'll be able to make... Oh, that looks nice. Shows them in there. Chilling. I guess I'll make this bigger eventually. Put some glass up here and make it look like... Oh, where'd it go? Smeltery? Make it look like this one. Hopefully this is the right one. This casting basin. Oh, I finished it. Is that gonna make a block? Yep. Still have some in there. Yeah, 7 ingots. Look at that. Got a block of iron, my first block of iron. Oh yeah. We're getting there. Getting there. So that's 7 ingots, so... I put 9 chunks in there. And I get... 16 ingots. Alright. 9 iron chunks of 16 ingots. Got it. And no mobs have spawned. There was one mob that spawned that was up in a really tall tree. It was a baby zombie. So then I just got rid of that tree that was really high up, and nothing spawned, so 23 by 23 seems to work. All this empty space. Haven't even died yet. So, is this even what I was supposed to build? I mean, it's a Tinker's Construct, so I guess this is what I was supposed to build. So does that mean I can check it off the list then? I guess. Make Tinker's Construct tools from bone or flint. But bone or flint? Did that tree just naturally grow? Because I don't remember twerking at it. Come on! There you go. Where are all of you? Axe of Death. Oh boy. So what's next? Bone or flint? Do I need to use this? Tool rod, pickaxe head, binding. I was looking up tool rod earlier and I needed to make a cast. Yeah, tool rod cast. Does it have to be made out of gold? I mean, how do I make a tool rod then? Wooden tool rod. How do I make it? I mean, is it just a stick? Builder's wand. It's bacon. I mean, do I just go over there and put a stick in and it'll make a cast? Guess I'll go make some more of this shit. Oops. I was just seeing how long I was recording for. Eventually be able to make a compressed iron hammer and that'll be faster. Now I can shove this on through the sieve. Just repetition and repetition. What am I going to build eventually, like, after I've got everything automated? Don't know what I'm going to do at that point. Just listen to the sound of gravel. It is time consuming, but it is fun. Otherwise, I wouldn't have even bothered to learn how to download this mod. A lot of people have played this mod too. I think when I downloaded it, it's like 300,000 people or more have played this. Iron ore piece. Ooh, got a bunch of gold that time. Ooh, ooh, put you there. Got a bunch of copper. So is that gonna make a cast, I wonder? It's my only guess, since it's not telling me how to make it. Looks like a stick. Tough tool rod clay cast. Like, I made that pattern. No, that was a sword blade pattern. On the stencil thing. Is this a tool rod? Or is that a tool rod? Tool rod pattern. What's this? Tough tool rod. Do I need to put that in there? I have no fucking idea. I don't really want to do it unless I like really know, but it's not really telling me. I mean, shine molten gold, but see if I can do it with iron. It's not letting me do it. Two blocks. One ingot. So I guess I can't do it with that. What about a stick? No? Well, how the fuck are you? Fuck, I'm just gonna pause it, look at it. Alright, so I looked it up and it said to build this part builder, so I got this tool rod pattern. I've got flint. And it's giving me a flint tool rod. Crude. Don't know how I got 51 flint either. Guess from all that cobble. Not cobble, gravel. So, I don't even remember what I was making a tool rod for. A sword? Or something. Alright, a sword blade, so now I guess I guess I can make a flint sword. Crude too. No, not that. And now I need a hand guard. Is that a handguard? Handguard pattern. cross guard better. Because I'll do this. Grab you. This is interesting. Flint longsword. Cool. All right. What is that cast for then? How much damage does this do? 4.7. Oh, that's terrible. 1.4 attack speed. Well, I guess now was the right time to check this off. Make it from Flint. Okay, got it. You're gonna make a mob spawner, make an animal spawner, and build a second lair. Make obsidian with a stone barrel. Oh, now I'm supposed to make that. Oh, made that. Automate your cobble with a cobblestone generator block or transfer node. What do you mean? Cobblestone generator? It's already going. That was something they already asked me to do. Don't know. Guess I'll make a block though. I'm not burning myself. And I can make two blocks. I'm gonna have three blocks of iron. So I can make a set of armor if I wanted to, but I don't think I will. I'll just wait for that to cool. Well, I wanna make the second block too. There we go. Yeah, why don't I make an iron sword? Would it be more powerful if I... Because I've got to make it into an ingot. Can I do that? Well, it doesn't let me do that. Nope. Nope. Well then. What else can I make in here? Tough binding pattern. That's for a bow. Arrow shaft. Large plate, wide guard. Pan, side. What are you? Large sword blade. Very interesting. Oh. How did that spawn in? Oh shit, I can't. I forgot how to run. Oh well. You tap it twice. It hasn't spawned them before. Why is it doing it now? It's interesting. Don't remember those gray bits being on there. I mean, can I make a silver blade? That should be a block. Oh wait, no, I needed four of them make a block. Oh, I should actually end this video. It's been going on for too long. Oh, well, I made a sword. Made a flint long sword. I've made this. I'm making progress. Ooh, it's a nice color. So, I guess I'll see you in the next episode. Appreciate you watching. Bye.